Hey gang, this is Stormy. Thank you guys so much for joining me back here in Sea of Flame. In this episode, we're going to go find Vex's lost caves. But first, while I was waiting for the sun to set, I was looking around and it looked like there was glowstone on top of one of these. And there's not glowstone on top of any of the other ones, but now I can't seem to find it. Which one was it? Oh yeah, was it that one? That one over there? Yeah, but how? Oh, and that one. Might be worth checking that out after we are, or when we get back over there. So yeah, it's nighttime. Obviously, monsters are spawning. So that will help with the natural. Aw, darn, he didn't go in the lava. I'm resisting the urge to put torches everywhere because that'll defeat the purpose. But yeah, get down here. This should help with natural spawns. Because knowing Vex, there are probably fun boxes buried in here too. So, you know, we don't want a crazy number of natural spawns on top of fun box spawns. That. Water! There's water! No. Go. Stop that. You go away. There's water! Also, there's wood. It's like upside down caves. Oh, there's lava. Water! It's water! Is that a source block? I don't know. What does this say? Ceiling Vine is watching you play Minecraft. Uh-huh. Cool. Okay. Vex being silly. Almost. I thought that was spawner sparks. That is lava sparks. Something entirely different. So how's everybody doing today? I'm doing great. Water. Look, there's water. We finally found water. We can farm potatoes. We can brew potions. Did I bring ladders? I did. Wee hop. Makes it tremendously easier. Hi, bat. I hear you shooting at me down there. You can't actually hit me, though, which is nice. Whoops, damn it. We'll just do blocks here to get down here. I bet he was going to sit there and shoot that block endlessly, as they are so, ever so prone to do. I was like, where the hell's a creeper? Saw that. Bet you it's underneath that sugar cane. It's lava right there that almost jumped in. Somewhere around the sugar cane. I'm not sure where. Right there. Oh, wow. It's only one spawner. I assumed it would be another fun box. So there's water in here. Oh, happy day. I was afraid I wouldn't get water at all in this map. Do have to watch out for potholes full of lava. That's a very, very dangerous thing. Hanging blocks. Surprising. No biggie. Right. Also, there's grass. It's not, you know, the normal type of grass, but it's... I can't hit that stupid skelly. So looks like we've got two pathways we could choose from. Is that anything or is that just ambient lighting? I think it's just lighting. That's the kind of thing I have to check. It's like, it's never anything, but it might be something. You know, it's one of those things. I don't really need enderpearls on my bar. This place is not very big, so enderpearling is not going to be something I do, I would imagine. So let's take that off the bar, put that on the bar there. Now I can have my blocks and my ladders on the bar, and I'm a happy Stormy. So I'm having fun. We have found caves full of monsters, and caves full of monsters is my jam. So that's awesome. That was a bat, apparently. Glad I decided to move just as that creeper started hissing behind. Oh, there's a couple. Damn it. I was trying not to let any of them explode just, you know, because it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I do not want the water source blocks to get exploded. I don't have an empty bucket. And I'm not sure I want to give up my lava. So. Although I'm not really fond of the idea of using lava in here because there's so much stuff I don't want to burn. Whoops. But. The sugar cane is nice. That is more of a cosmetic thing, though. Like, it looks, damn it, it looks cool, but really, we don't need sugarcane for anything. We've got bookshelves for our enchanting table, and really, that's all you need it for. This is a very cool area. I see lapis over there. Whoops, not a potato. Oh, sure, that time it scrolled. Dungeon 9. Vrinstar. Is that like instead of Brinstar? Is that like, is there going to be a bunch of vines in there? Vrinstar. Really, Vex? Of course, he's obviously a Metroid fan, so. Because, you know, Metroid has an area called Vrinstar, and you can't tell me that's a coincidence. Maybe Vex. Maybe V for Vex. Not V for Vine, V for Vex. Maybe. Could be. Aw, oh, darn, he teleported away. I thought maybe I was going to get to kill him. That was slick, you guys, gotta admit. Not the part where a creeper snuck up on me, but that's par for the course. But it was a good block. There's not a stupid amount of spawns in here. Coming in at night definitely helped. Can I knock you into the... Or are you going to go... You're going to go over it, because I have not... Right. I don't think this is supposed to be a really difficult area. This is more like a lobby, you know, I think. Than, it's like an intersection almost. Because that's how this map, I've noticed, it seems to work. Not all the dungeons stand alone. It does have intersections, sort of. But instead of being standard intersections, they are groups of dungeons, you know, that fit a theme or whatever. So I like that a lot. Ore flare. Ooh, ore flare. I wonder if that means there's ore in there. Let's pop our heads in. I gotta see. Okay, so I watched some of Ooj. Or Oog, I forget, but Good and B00 and maybe Etho, I don't remember. Anyway, point is, I watched some of their playthrough. Wow, how did I not find it? Of this map. I think Good had the hiccups when he was going through there. I seem to recall there was a time when Good was walking over a lot of redstone and he had the hiccups. So, I've been wondering what map that was. All right, there's obviously a creeper spawner in here somewhere because he spawned right behind us. And so did you. It's up there. Did I just see? No, because if they were falling that from that far, they'd be more hurt when they landed. So they're not falling from that far. But I do want to know what's up in the ceiling, because there's something up there. I really wish I could find the spawner. I'm not doing very well at finding spawners, suddenly. Well, spawners that are in the air really screw with me. They're really hard for me to find, so. Oh! Okay, obviously that used to be better loot than it is now, because, you know, it doesn't feel like a troll, but But there have been a couple of those that I worked really hard for. So I'm guessing it's just a case of once upon a time. Well, then again, I mean, if it wasn't for potatoes, what food would we really have? Let's face it. So that's the way out. Whoa! Okay, you guys are right here by this. What's it called? Stuff. Right, I got a spawner there. This looks cool, and I hate to break it, but I would like to find some of these creeper spawners that are making life a little bit difficult for me. Certainly testing my reflexes as far as. See? Aha! Saw that. I wonder if that was the only one. Oh, right. There we go. There we go. That it now? Hang out in this area for a little bit longer. Right, let's go into Vrinstar. Very clever bitches. Not that he's watching this, but Oh, I didn't look. Just in case the random drop chance screws. Yeah, seeds. So you can punch these and get food. That's it. Surviving in this map would have been a lot harder before. Of course, food worked differently before too. Well, no, not in this first. Well, anyway. Okay, I see clay. I see tons of what's it called? Reeds to screw with your ability to see, particularly to see creepers. I don't know if that's what he's playing at, but. This is cool. This is cool. There's lava up there. Also, there's mossy cobble up there. I need to get up there. And there's creepers up there. There's a fun box under us. Wish I brought my shovel. I have a really good diamond shovel, remember that one we found? I wish I'd brought it. I could actually use it for what it's, you know, intended. I'm trying to see, that's what I'm doing. You're gonna shoot me off of there. No, you won't. The mossy cobble was over here somewhere, and I'm trying to find it. Well, I spleefed a creeper. Here, skeleton. Skeletons down on the ground won't shoot at us. Skeletons up here clearly will. Close, he almost hit me. Of course I got knocked down by a spider. Of course I did. Rule number one, don't panic. That's a pretty good example of why you don't panic. I don't have torches on my bar. God damn it! I was able to block. And we took a lot of damage and damn near died, but we didn't. So I'm glad you can place pumpkins on. Right. Pumpkins on ladders, right. Let's do this the faster way. I hear so many creepers, and I'm not entirely sure why. You know, one big problem with creepers in here, they make a huge mess on this clay. This is a multi-leveled area. And the levels are made out of, the levels are made out of clay. So you can totally see how this could be a problem with creepers. Like, creepers blowing up on clay just makes a huge friggin' mess. I'm fixing the hole because I don't want to land in it. That looks like a perfect hole for Stormy to land in while I'm trying to get away. I want up there. That, so I'm not so likely to get knocked all the way down. Let's put some lights here. There's a skeleton shooting at me and I can't find him. There he is. Well, I mean, he found us, but... Is that the one that was causing me the problems? I'm not sure, like, where to go here. There's so many levels and so much going on. I'm just like, nah. How do I do this in a somewhat reasonable, rational fashion? Like, how does this even work? Oh, look at all those experience points. Well, I'm already level 31, so it wouldn't matter much, would they? Wow. That's a hole. I love how this area looks. Holy crap. This is so cool. I like how clay blocks look when used like this. I've never been able to use them and have them look decent. But I do like it, so. Let's get up here to the mossy cobble. Because it's like right off the bat, it's so obvious. Really, dude? Okay, obviously there are spawners up there. That is not surprising. At all. Of course there are spawners up here. There are always spawners. Concentrate. Don't want these guys blown up. There's a door over there. Oh god, don't break your torches. Damn it. Put the torch behind you where you won't. What am I here? Oh, it's this piston door over here. Yep. I need to get my ender pearls away from my food before I screw up and throw one, and I've done it. Would you just die? Really? God damn it. I thought I could break them before anything spawned. Obviously, that was my mistake. Well, you know, the more creepers blow up, I can, you know, be slowly repairing this area with cobble. Bet you there's another fun box over my head. Unless I see them actually spawn, I can't really find the spawner. God, it's annoying trying to do anything in here. Like, there's just constantly something, you know, attacking me that I have to deal with. Just always. I cannot not be under attack. Also, there's a spider spawn up here somewhere. Stand here for a minute. What is that? Oh, that's just a hole. That looks so cool up there. Wow. Wow, look at that. There's something over there. Crap. You know what we gotta do. That for one. Worked. Of course it's a spider landing on me, knocking me down. Screws me up, of course. I couldn't do anything in time. Well, at least the... There's redstone. But there's a door up here that just got destroyed. Be very careful not to let that get blown up. Still works. Back up for a minute. I don't need all of these clay balls. I know I could make blocks with them, but I don't care to. Ooh, our armor's taking a lot of hits. Well, whatever, let's go. Well, one side of it still works. Oh, there's something I was gonna do. Just to give us a little bit of a boost. Can I? Don't have room. There's obviously a fun box in here. Also, wool. Nice. Sweet. I wonder how many wools we're going to find in here. Because here's one. Yep. Light gray. Sweet. Where's the fun box? I know there's one in here. There's no way those were natural spawns. Like, Vex would not guard his wool with natural spawns. He would make a fun box. Where's it at? Well, pistons if I want them. I don't. Leave it. That's pretty nifty there, Vex. Piston door. That's my trash. That's how we get out of here. There's our ladder. Let's go to our ladder instead of just, you know, jumping down willy-nilly. I thought about it. But I decided probably it would be smarter, much smarter, to just take the ladder. Not get hung up on it. Damn it. Quit. And I hate digging through sand trying to find spawners. And I wonder if he knew that, because, like, that is seriously a problem in here. Well, a couple of creepers pop up. There's a foot box. Off me with your glowy bow, please. This looks like a treasure room. Nice. Buzz off. Busy. There we go. Can't kill you. That seems really loud, but I know my sound is turned way down, so... Endermen are just loud, I guess. Did part of this get blown up, or was it like this before? I bet it got blown up. Maybe not. Oh, nice! Golden apples. The leather... I'll take it. I don't need it, but I'll take it. Take the arrows, definitely. Don't really need the potato. Don't need the zombie flesh. I will take the swords. I will take the bows. I will take the leather because, like I said, because it's there. Nice. Thank you. That would have meant a lot more, obviously, before. So, man, they destroyed this place. Move, bat. It would have been nice to see it, you know, before it got just wrecked. That is one thing. This place looks cool, but it sure is fragile. Talk about blowing the dungeon apart around you. This is a prime example of how that can happen. Could have let that skeleton shoot him. I'd have gotten a record. But I didn't really care that much. Why are you guys all here? Is there spawners in the tree, I wonder? Are there spawners in the tree? Trying not to pick up my trash. Oops. Although I don't think I can pick up my trash. I think my pockets are too full. So, we got a wool. We got some loot. This feels like a good time to stop the episode because, yikes, we gotta, you know, do some more exploring in there. So, I'm going to go. But, everybody, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying this map as much as I'm having fun playing it because, holy cow, I love this map and I've told Vex, so... It's a really fun map. It feels very classic, and I suppose it is. I mean, you know, let's face it. That's just... It is classic. One of the, you know... Very, Yeah, you can see it. So, anyway. All right, I'm gonna go. But, everybody, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all real soon. Take care. Bye now.